Restaurant people all hate each other.
Somebody came and did this.
My dad and my uncle haven't spoken to each other for 10 years. They have rival restaurants and they're now trying to put each other out of business.
You have given me the wrong post.
Chandana and Chandanas. Well, that's got to be confusing.
Not if again, you idiot.
We've never been to an Indian restaurant together.
Yeah, tell me again, why is that?
Because nowhere's as good as my dad's.
Till I meet your father and taste his food, I really couldn't say, could I?
Feel free to employ the left hand, the hand traditionally used to wipe the arse, and suck from your prospective father-in-law's carefully prepared Hindu feast. I'll make an Asian out of you yet.
Oi, 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 left hand!
My house, my rules.
I'm getting married.
It's just that generation. Traditional, straight from the village.
Her dad's from Delhi.
Talking about Lester.
What is his name?
Mark.
I'm terrified of my father-in-law. And I'm Indian. Loaded.
My dad is very, very Indian.
In fact, I never trust a man who doesn't enjoy his food.
Tomorrow morning, I'm getting on a train to Leicester. I'm going to meet Shalini's father.
Mark, my staff thought you were a health inspector.
As long as they have an appetite, God has blessed everyone with the potential to be Indian.
I've got something a little different to show.
You must be joking. That's a wedding outfit. Think your dad will see the funny side? What do you think, Dad?
Can never have too much ammo, people.
I was told that you have your own restaurants now. You used to have one together, Jadoo. It seems such a shame. And I was just wondering why.
Every now and then, I am sprinkled with my family's culinary genius.